increased air action over North Vietnam as U.S. Navy and Air Force jets pound the port of Cam Pha, third largest in the north. It's the first bombing raid on this important link in the enemy supply line. Heavy damage is inflicted on wharves, an important coal shipping area. Cam Pha is only 46 miles from Haiphong. In the embattled Central Highlands, long-range howitzers set up a protective bombardment to soften up areas before foot soldiers are moved in by helicopter. The U.S. 4th Infantry Division has the dangerous and difficult mission of keeping the jungle highlands free of Viet Cong guerrillas and North Vietnamese regulars. In the past, enemy forces have invaded here, coming across the Cambodian border. Their purpose is to cut Vietnam in half. Reconnaissance patrols move quickly and quietly through the dense growth, searching for the enemy. All tunnels and bunker installations are methodically blasted as the patrol makes a thorough and efficient sweep, preventing a Cong buildup.